acting contracts. We need to go to the top lawyers, the top execs, the owners of the stadiums, the owners of the football team, and the owners of the record labels. And we're going to put them all in one room. And we're going to read every, let's go top 10 in each one of these categories, right? Let's read Michael B. Jordan's contract.
Okay, but why would any of that? Okay, why would any of that? Why would any of that?
Hey, bro, hey, bro, I ain't finished. I ain't finished my sentence.
Nothing you're saying has anything to do with regret.
Hey, boy.
Don't call me boy.
Don't finish. I told you. Oh, don't treat me like a boy then. I'm going to finish my sentence and my idea.
Nothing you're saying has got anything to do with the tweet.
Cool. I was in the middle of a sentence, boy. Okay, so are you going to allow me to finish my sentence?
Yes. If you then answer my question.
Okay, so I'm going to tell people when I would apologize for the tweet. This is what has to happen first. I need all of the top executives in Hollywood. I need the top executives at the NBA and at the NFL. We'll do those two sports specifically. And I want the top executives in music, dealing with publishing, dealing with like Spotify and Apple Music and Universal Music, and all the top exec, let's do like five top execs there. And I want to look at the top 10 earners in each one of those fields' contracts openly. We want to compare and contrast the contracts. And then once we open that conversation, and we need to do it on a platform live with lawyers asking questions, and we'll have the top lawyers, like a Johnny Cochran, Robert Kardashian level legal team, you know, looking at all of these contracts together. After that moment happens, then I will say, I'm sorry.
Okay.
In fact,